Dozens gathered at Honolulu Hale today to sew leis for Memorial Day. The leis will be used for the mayor's Memorial Day ceremony on Monday at Punchbowl. The goal was to have 38,000 leis sewed by the end of the day.
Well, of course, we're having all the poor being dropped off here from all over. And even if the community has leis at home, they can drop off at any fire station. We'll all be coming here for the final count.
The mayor's Memorial Day service will be held at 8:30 Monday morning at the National Memorial Cemetery of the Pacific at Punchbowl. The public is invited.